Scarcely had I rounded the corner to the main room with my tray of shrimp and cocktail sauce than I was attacked by a swarm of old, mostly white, rich people. "What is this?" yelled a woman, possibly Methuselah's great aunt. "It's shrimp," I managed to get out. Then all I remember is a tangle of hands and arms in red sauce. When the barrage ended 20 seconds later, I looked up and saw the old master's painting a few feet away. The main figure, a woman, was making her way through hell, holding something, fighting her way through the crowd of the damned. We wore the same expression.